Let's do some questions now. The first one is, we have two expressions given to us and we have a subtraction sign. That means they are to be subtracted to be simplified further. So what we do, we will start with the simplification and writing the same question at first. 3y square plus 5y minus 4 minus 8y minus y square minus 4. Now we will open the brackets as we have been doing. So let us start. 3y square plus 5y minus 4 minus 8y minus minus plus y square minus minus plus 4. Now grouping the like terms together, we would get 3y square plus y square plus 5y minus 8y minus 4 and plus 4. Now on solving the like terms together, we would get 4y square plus 5 minus 8y gives minus 3y, and plus 4 minus 4 gives us 0 only. So we write it, or we can skip writing that, and this forms our simplified answer. Second part is where you have to add these three expressions together. Now the first two ones are your polynomials and the third one is a monomial. As do not forget, when you are adding or subtracting algebraic expressions, that you can add and subtract only the like terms, right? So let us start doing this. First of all, we'll write all the expression together. That is 14x plus 10y minus 12xy minus 13. We're going to add 18 minus 7x minus 10y plus 8xy plus the last expression of monomial, that is minus 4xy. Now to add all this up, let us start removing the brackets first. So it would be 14x plus 10y minus 12xy minus 13 plus 18 minus, plus and minus remains minus, plus and minus again minus only, plus and plus remains plus. So again, opening the bracket, plus and minus becomes minus 4xy. Now we have opened all the brackets, we are required to group the terms, like terms together. So we have 14x, any other x term, yes, 7x, that's it. Next we have 10y, minus 10y, after that, minus 12xy, plus 8xy, minus 4xy, and minus 13, plus 18. That's it. We have grouped all the like terms together, so we will start solving the like terms now. What is 14x minus 7x? 7x. 10y minus 10y. That ends up to 0. Minus 12xy plus 8xy minus 4. Now what is 8 minus 4? That is giving us 4 only. And so we will do that. Minus 12xy plus 4xy plus 13, minus 13 and plus 18 gives us plus 5. So we get the next term as 7x minus 12xy plus 4xy gives us minus 8xy plus 5. So this forms the answer to this question. That is, because we are not having any other like terms possible to be simplified, so we leave the answer here itself. Moving to the third question, we have, from the sum of these two terms, we have to subtract the sum of these two terms. Means you have to add these up. From that sum, you are going to subtract the sum of these two. So first of all, let us add both the expressions separately, right? So let us start. We are going to add 4 plus 3x and 5 minus 4x plus 2x square. So how do we add? 4 plus 3x plus 5 minus 4x plus 2x square. Grouping the like terms together, we have 4 plus 5, 9, plus 3 minus 4 minus x plus 2x square. This is the sum of first two expressions. Now the sum of next two expressions would be 3x square minus 5x plus minus x square plus 2x plus 5. Now again adding them up, 3x square minus 5x plus minus minus x square plus 2x plus 5. Grouping the like terms, we get 3x square minus x square as 2x square minus 5x plus 2x minus 3x and plus 5. So this forms the sum of these two expressions. Now from the sum of the first two expressions, we have to subtract the sum of next two expressions. So what are we going to do? We are going to subtract them. Now for the addition and subtraction here, you can use the horizontal method also and even the vertical method. You will end up getting the same result. I am using the horizontal one. I would get 9 minus x plus 2x square minus the next one, 2x square minus 3x plus 5. Here I get 9 minus x plus 2x square minus 2x square plus 3x minus 5. Now grouping the like terms together, we can see we have plus 2x square minus 2x square minus x plus 3x minus 5 plus 9. Here we get plus 2 and minus 2 gets cancelled. We are left with minus x plus 3x, that gives us 2x, and minus 5 plus 9 gives us plus 4. So we get 2x plus 4 as the answer. When you have to add the first two expressions and subtract the sum of next two expressions from the first one, so you got 2x plus 4 as your answer for this question.